Hey guys, look at this little axe I found at the thrift store today. $5. She's pretty beat. Might be able to save the handle, but I like the profile of it. The shape of it's pretty cool. She's seen better days, but I think I can fix her up. But yeah, it has a G right there. See that? So if anybody knows, is that a Gransfors or? That would be cool if it was. I sort of doubt it, but still a cool little axe. So let me know what you guys think.